Hello everybody and welcome back to Serious Mindedness channel. So I cannot talk today to save my life. So I just wanted to give you guys an update that yes, I cut my hair. And this is how it's looking. So yep. My hair got cut off earlier today. And some of you are probably wondering why I cut my hair. But the reason why I had to cut my hair is because my grandma on my real dad's side, she had passed away. And it took me like a day or two for it to actually like set in for me. Like, okay, I lost my grandma. So, yeah. Today I chopped my hair. And yes, if you're a Native American, a part Native American, and if you know when a loved one in your family passes away, you gotta cut your hair. And for me, it's a sign of respect for your loved one. And since that is my grandma, I did a good deed of cutting off more than maybe I should have. But I love it and, you know, hey, I love my grandma. So so, I just thought I'd let you guys know about that. This is my little ponytail now. Okay, so, now that is out of the way. Yes, I still have my little Christmas decorations. But I'm not going to take it down until like I'm ready. But so I wanted to show you guys a late Christmas and birthday present from my future fiance. Well, he already is practically my husband, as we say in Native way. Yeah, you've been with the guy more than a year, you know. You don't need to actually have the paper, you don't get married, la da da da. You're automatically married to that person. But anywho, yeah, so I call him my boyfriend. Or, you know, I call him my fiance too. But he's more like my husband. But I still call him my fiance. So I wanted to show you guys what he got me. And, for you who are out there and you ask or, you know, you demand like, what, $1,000 ring, you know, or whatever. Like, I'm more worth than that, or I'm more worthy than that, or, you know, whatever. For me, I have to say the price doesn't matter on any jewelry, period. You should at least be appreciated that your man, the love of your life, thought of you at that time when they picked out that jewelry or that ring or earrings, you know, or whatever. Just appreciate what you have. Price does not matter whatsoever. So, anywho, so I wanted to show you guys what he got me. the reason why you don't see any rings on me lately, because when I wear them, I tend to, come on, most of you have to agree, when you take your rings off, you know, your jewelry, and you set it down, you gotta wash your hands, you know, I'm one of those type of people that do that, and I'm like, oh shit, I forgot my ring in that bathroom, I gotta go get it, and then what? Boom, it is not there. So, which I haven't done that lately, so you know. And I do appreciate everything my man does for me and what he gets me. And I love him so much. So, I am thankful and I am grateful. So, babe, if you're watching this, I love you. And, so yeah, let's get started. Oh, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Don't forget to smash the like button, give this video a thumbs up. And yes, I took off my nails. And turn on your notification bell so that way you will be notified every time I make a new video. So, let's start off with the first. I don't know if you guys can see it that good because of the glare. Okay. Let's open this. Believe by Brilliance. Buying silver, platinum. Anyways, I don't know how to read that good, so yeah. I kind of suck at reading. A more beautiful and longer lasting piece of jewelry. So, you know, la da 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 da. But I love this. There was this one ring that I wanted to get, it was my size. But when I went to go back to see if it was still there, somebody stole it out of the box. And I was like, oh, because I really, 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 my heart was set on that ring. Was set on that ring. Because I was going to buy it myself. But there was other stuff that I had to buy too at the moment. So my man was like, oh, I think that's in the kitchen. So my man was like, no, we'll come back. I'll get it for you. So I was like, are you sure, babe? Okay, and this and that, you know. And then he's like, yeah, I'll get it for you. But yeah, we went back there today. And someone stole the ring that I wanted. My size. So, yeah, so this one's a size 8. Cause I was really chunky at the time. But I don't know if you guys really see this. But yeah, it looks like this. Not really focusing. Maybe if I put them on, it'll focus better. I need the scissors. Whoa, did you see that? I almost hit myself in the face with this. Ow! Got my finger. See, this is why my man doesn't trust me with I can't say my S's, okay? So don't make fun of me. Scissors and knives, because I always manage to hurt myself. Ta-da! I got it, guys. So here they are. They're so beautiful, guys. Okay. I'll show you one. Okay. Show you the second one. And then I'll show you the third one. I wonder if it'll show better if I go like this. No? It's a little bit, huh? So, he got me these. S- sucks because it's not really like zooming in like I want it to. But maybe if I just like hold my hand up. Can you guys see it just a little bit better? So yeah, he got me these. They're like a lot better in person, okay? But I love them no matter what. And then, last but not least, he got me this one, which is a size 8-2. But like I said, I didn't have my size, so I just went ahead with it. I don't need scissors, huh? Just twist it off here. Which I'm surprised they don't do this for you, right? I don't know, that lady was an elder, so she was probably like, nah, they could do it themselves. Oh, come on. I think they became smart and decided to make these, like, rubbery. Like, I thought they were plastic, but, okay. Got it off. Okay. Slip this in that box. Let's put these back in here. Yeah? Hold on. Okay. Okay. So, that was my father-in-law struggling with the box. So this one is the second. Wait, one, two. Oh, this is the second gift, but like the fourth ring. I just want to look at it first. Okay. So this is the next one. And I'll put it on so I can show you guys. That's what it looks like. Cool, huh? Totally. But I love this one too. Now I gotta get the phone, because I believe that's, see? And it just goes something like that. Beautiful, huh? I don't know if the camera's actually focusing, but, you know, you get the idea, guys. Beautiful, love it. Okay, let me get my phone, because I know that's my babe. So I hope you guys are having a good day. Yeah, so I hope you guys are having a good day. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please don't forget to subscribe. Smash the like button and give this video a thumbs up. Turn on the notification bell so that we'll be notified every time I make a new video. And I love these. Like I said, I'll cherish them forever. I just love them. And I know some ladies are probably like, you know, oh, I like it better when they pick it out. But he's just, he don't mind doing that. But he's just more like, you know, for guys, it's a lot harder for them to choose something. Because they're like, I don't know, you know? And then, yeah. That looks cool, right? a lot better like that, because these are like a little bit big on the other fingers, so you know, yeah. But yeah, I love these. So beautiful. And I love this one too. So, yeah. As I mentioned before, price does not matter. All that matters is that they thought of you and they got it for you with the love. You know? Shoot, at least it was thoughtful. Like I said, I know there's a lot of ladies out there that are like, you know, I'm more than $20 or $40. You know, is that all the love? Is that how much you love me? Like, shoot. Whatever. You know what I'm saying? I just think it's the thought that counts, right? Yeah, I love these. So, I hope you guys have a good night. Now I'm just going to be playing with them. Yeah. Love you guys. Bye.